The date field allows you to select a single day in a calendar. So I can add this here, like a birthday. Imagine if I'm adding new employees or new clients, and then I will select a specific date, or I could even type it. So 01 01. So you could select here, if it's today, you just select today, and you could type the correct date as well.